Covenant of Destinies. Right at the top of a bar stand inside the gallery. Over here. I'll show you later things, because they're close to the Tablet of Destinies, so I'll demonstrate how you use Tablet of Destinies together with these cubes, with the images that are in one color. But you need to play color-coded chess, so I have to figure out how to do that. And I will demonstrate it later on, over here, on this spot. Let me tell you a quick explanation about these cubes. There are 64 cubes. They are absolutely identical on all six sides, except their size, and 32 of them have dots.
Even values don't have any
and they're dots. Odd values.
So look at
this is the story. Odd value cubes have